and please don't forget to click the subscribe button down below and the post notification button next to the subscribe button down below. So today's video, as you can see, I am going to do, it's gonna be a simple video, and it's going to be how I got these two side puff balls. I think that's what they call them, two puff balls or something like that. This is my go-to natural makeup, so it's gonna be like how I do the two side puff balls, and then a little, you know, how I do my natural makeup also. So without further ado, for when you finish doing the little two puffs for your edges, and you're gonna need gel, eco gel. I use eco gel, but it's almost done, so I actually hope it's enough for my hair. But yeah, I'm gonna use eco gel, and then you're gonna need a brush. Oh, you're gonna need a brush to brush it down also. So yeah. Yo. for watching. Please don't forget to comment down below of what you guys think of the video. Did I rock this? Did I do the two sides of brows good? So yeah, and tell me how you guys actually do your kind of hair, like what kind of hair texture do you guys have. I forgot to show you guys the back. The problem that I always have with my hair is the back never come out good. Like the back is shorter than the front, so the back is always like, the back is really annoying. So I'm gonna show you guys how the back came out. So I really hate the back of my hair because it's so short and it's annoying. When I put the eco gel, it never stays. Even though I put water, I do a dry, it never stays, and it's really annoying. But oh well, it can be good for like a few weeks, like 4 to 2 weeks I guess. But yeah, so that was the end, guys. So if you guys like the video, don't forget to click the like button, and please don't forget to click the subscribe button and the post notification button next to the subscribe button down below. And yeah, so this was it for the video, guys. I hope you guys liked the video, and if you haven't subscribed yet, don't forget to subscribe.